Two eggs are provided. One is boiled and the other is raw. How can we classify a boiled egg and raw egg? Let's try. Keep both egg in plane surface, then rotate them using your fingers as shown here. One which rotate continuously and faster for more time is the boiled egg. And one which rotates slowly for less time is raw egg. Scientific reason for that is raw egg has fluid, liquid, inside it which resists the rotation. But boiled egg is in solid form, so it rotates faster for more time.